In this tutorial, I will make a drip stopper bottle like this one. So I start a new file. I go in Modbench part design. I create a body and I create a sketch in XZ plane with polyline. I create the sketch, the profile. With this sketch, I create a revolve. I revolve this selected sketch. And now I create another sketch in XZ plane. I constrain this sketch, so this 4.2 mm, this one 0.8, and the length of this one 15. With this sketch selected, I create a groove. And now I select the groove and I create a linear pattern on Z-axis, length 20 and occurrence is 5. So I have this pattern, linear pattern. So if I measure from this to this, I have 0.8, same here, 0.8, and the distance between these two shapes 4.2 from this one 4.2. Now I create another sketch in Z plane. So I press this button to switch between section view and full view to see much better axis and origin. And I create with polyline another sketch. I project and this one, and I constrain. So I fix this one, give a length with 4, this one 3. And the length here 20. With this sketch selected, I rotate around the Z-axis. So I create this revolution shape. Now I create a hole with diameter 7 through all and press OK. Now I create I hide the origin, so I select the XY plane and press the plane and Z direction 5 millimeters. And I press OK. And then on this plane, I create another sketch. A circle. I create a circle. This one with radius 4 millimeters. And if this sketch selected, I create a pocket. Create a pocket through all reversed, so like this, and press OK. And then I create a sweep here, so I create the sweep, this shape, the drip. So in plane XZ, I with polyline I create a line. So this point to be fixed with on x-axis, and now I project this one, and I fix this point, and I give a length here from here 27, this arc 300, and I constraint 12 here, and now I select this edge and I create a datum plane normal to edge. If I select this datum and I create another sketch here, so I select the circle and give a radius 1.5. If this is profile selected, I press the button sweep and the object this sketch, and I press OK. Now I create, now I copy this sketch, the path for the sweep, so I copy only the sketch, and now I paste here. And now I move in the body. And I modify this sketch. Give a length of 30. And close. For the subtractive pipe, I create a subtractive pipe. On datum plane, this datum plane, I create another sketch. And this circle with radius 1 millimeter. With this sketch selected, I press this button to create a subtractive pipe, and the object I select this one, and I press OK, and I create this one. Now I go and make a radius here of 0.2, and here a radius of 1 millimeter. Now I create another body for the metallic part. And I create on this one I create a datum plane, so I select XY plane and on Z direction 5 millimeter parallel with this one. So I press OK. In this datum plane I create a sketch. I create a sketch, a circle, this circle radius 4 millimeter, millimeters, and with this sketch selected, I create a pad 60 millimeters, like this. So if I clip the I make a section clipping plane, you see this is the body like this. And now I create a hole. So I select this face and this button through all diameter 7 millimeters, and I create a hole. Now I create another body, and in XZ plane I create a sketch. So I and I create an arc. This center I fix to the vertical axis like this. Give a radius of 8 millimeters. This line I constrain to the horizontal axis, so give a length of 55, and this center from this line 5 millimeters. This sketch is selected. I create I rotate around the Z axis, and now I create a hole in this face. So I create a hole, I want to be countable, and the diameter I want to be 8.1, dimension 10, this diameter 8.2, and depth 0.5, and I want to be flat. So if you, if I go closer, you can see. I press OK. And if I make a clipping fade, you can see how it looks. So something like this. So this is the body, metallic part, and this one is the plastic part. So I press I close, and this is the, and if you want to make an assembly, so I save this one. So make a, I don't know, stopper like this, and I create another file new, and I save this one stopper assembly. And simply stopper, fast stopper, and save. I go in Workbench A2 plus, A2 plus, plus, and I go in it to shapes from an external file. So I choose stopper, open, and I select first body, and this one, and next one from stopper. I select body 0.1. And the last one, stopper open, and the last like this, and now we position this so my clip I like this, and want this with control as well, so the first and the second, and to be axis coincident, accept, and now in this face and control. Control I select this face to be a coincident plane constraint. So I accept zero, the offset, and accept. And then I constrain this plastic part, the top. So if I select this face, we control this face, and to be axis coincident, and this face with this face I select to be plane coincident zero offset like this. And now I close this one, and this is the assembly. I hope you enjoyed the video, and please subscribe.